Hello friends, welcome to my channel. I am Nidhi and today we are going to make figsjam. This small batch figsjam is an easy homemade figsjam recipe with no packing or canning requirements. I am enjoying summer produce even more right now because I know it's going to be gone all too soon. One of my favorite seasonal items is figs, and the season is just too short. So make this delicious jam before the season gets over. If you are new to my channel, then please do subscribe to my channel. Also click on the bell icon so you never miss another update. And let's get started. I have got here some fresh figs. And I have washed it thoroughly and now I'm going to cut it in a small chunks. So cut top and bottom part of the fig and then cut it into small chunks. Now I'm done with cutting all the figs. Take heavy bottom saucepan and into that transfer all the cut figs. And add half a cup of water into it. Simmer the fig jam over moderate heat, stirring occasionally until the fruit is soft. It may take 12 to 15 minutes. Now, after about 12 minutes, you can see our figs are cooked nicely. So, with the help of potato masher, I'm going to mash all the figs. Once the all figs are mashed, I'm going to add 2 cups of brown sugar into it. If you don't have brown sugar, you can use white sugar. And the quantity of sugar you can adjust according to your taste. Now dissolve the sugar into figs mixture and mash it one more time. I'm also going to squeeze half a lemon. It will prevent crystallizing in our jam. Now cover it one more time and let it simmer for 3 to 4 minutes. You can see our jam is looking almost done. All the water has evaporated now. Now I want a smooth consistency jam, so I'm going to blend it with the help of hand blender. If you like chunks in your jam, then you can skip this step. Now our jam is done. So turn off the stove and let it cool down completely. After it cool down completely, transfer it into an airtight jar. Now our healthy jam is ready to serve. You can enjoy this jam with a slice of bread or with any kind of paratha. If you like this video, then please do subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching and I will see you soon with the next recipe.